power. She's incredibly strong, but when the course gets a bit technical, but great to see Beth Potter, who is yet to be on the podium of a World Triathlon Championship Series race. She has Laura Lindemann, former junior world champion and under 23, multiple winner on the World Series. She's in good company if they can stick together. But no Cassandra Beaugrand, Matt. She seems to have disappeared from this front pack.
Mystery again. We haven't got mystery during the men's pack. We lost the two British contenders, Brownlee and Yee. It took a while for the news to filter through, and they've been involved in a collision. They managed to walk to the medical facilities. What's, have you heard any more about Brownlee and Yee, Annie?
But the good news is that they, as you said, they walked to the medical tent. They touched.